Hey there, mateys! Rob here with Deluks Gaming, and welcome back to The Last Leviathan. We're now on episode 2. Did you ever wonder what happened to the first Leviathan? I don't know. Why are we the last Leviathan? Or, actually, you know, when I think of Leviathan, I think of Magic the Gathering and the big Leviathan on the card. For those of you that have played the Magic the Gathering, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I don't know. Anytime I think of Leviathan, I think of this big swirly watery thing, this big water monster thing. But anyway, so today, what is our goal today? Today, we are going to build the cog to beat all other cogs. We're going to design a cog to beat, to get to the next class of ships. And to do that, we need to get a whole bunch of stars. So I'm going to fast forward all the builds today so we can just get right into the action. And away we go. I don't know what she is yet. Now, I kind of went a little, I need to reduce the amount of power. So I'll be right back. One sec. There she is. I had to shorten her up because she was just a little too big in terms of block size, because working with cogs, we can only have 2,500 power. So it can't be a big ship. It has to be a fairly small ship. So if we want to have weapons, of course, we had to reduce its size. So this is a prop powered ship. I'm hoping the prop will work there. I don't know. I think it'll work there. And of course, we've got the rudder facing put on properly this time, so you guys don't yell at me. And it has two broadside weapons, just a small weapon. I'm not focusing on the weapons this time, on these types of weapons this time, but I think the broadsides will be important because this ship is designed to run up, stab the enemy, and then if it gets into a turning war, it's got some broadside weapons to shoot them as well. So on that note, we're going to name the ship. I had to save it halfway through, and I named it Arg. But we're going to resave it here. We're going to save it as the Stabby Maiden. Maiden. There we go. The Stabby Maiden. Excellent. we need to get a different picture than that. That's fine. Okay, so hopefully we can do this. Let's go fight some pirates. We just need to make, we need to make like 5 more points or something. So let's go set sail. Ahoy. Not harg. Harg ahoy. All right. And I put a scope on here just because, oh, cool. That ever neat. Battle area, cog class. So cool. This is neat. I don't know how valuable that is, but it's neat. Maybe, in the campaign, I'm sure the scope's going to be way more valuable. So I can't... Oh, I can zoom in. Oh, cool. Oh, yes. I remember him. Yes, he stabbed us last time. Well, I'm going to stab him back this time. How do I get out of this? There we go. All right, let's go stab him. Dun-da-da! Men, batten down the hatches. Prepare for impact. I love those blades, man. Those look good. They might be too far apart. I wanted them kind of far apart, but I think they might be too far apart. Yeah, the prop is the way to go, man. You might be able to get better speeds with big sails and stuff, but the prop, man, it's just super reliable. It's also much better when you have the rudder on properly, too. yes, he's... Oh, nice! What? I did put on some heavier blocks. Oh, my God, he's hitting hard already. How do we put out those fires? Do we put out those fires? Should we be dodging those shots? So many questions. Stab! Oh, yes! Oh, yeah, get right under there! Yes! Holy crap, he took off one of the blades. Oh no, that's not good. Am I even hurting him? Am I doing anything? I don't know. All right, broadside. Fire, fire. Fire, fire. Okay, dude, why are you not firing? There we go. We took out that weapon. That weapon was a bit of a problem. Okay, now we just gotta dig. There we go. Stand target. Stand target. There we go. This. I'm just basically we're shooting directly at the captain's face right now. Oh, I hope we're hurting it. I think we're hurting it. I don't know. We can humiliate him and destroy everything around the most important block. But I think we just want to kill the most important block, right? So, I don't know if this is actually doing anything, but he's pretty much hooped now. Like, there's not much you can do. Let's take care of this. There we go. Block by block. Just make him sink. There we go. Having the broadside weapon is great. Let's get out of here. Oh, wow. Did we ever take a lot of damage? Oh, okay, the blades are not nearly as good as I thought they might be. I'm actually kind of disappointed in them. All right, fire, fire, fire. Okay, how do I make this thing fire? Fire! Okay, I don't want to have to be in first-person mode to fire every time. That's kind of silly, don't you think? Okay, turn. Dude, turn. I'm going to make a couple. Whoa, there we go. Very nice. Very nice. We're going to make a couple of adjustments. I'm going to remove the blades. I don't think they're that effective, but the broadsiding. I did like the broadsiding. That was good. Okay, so let's conceding. No. Let's go to dock, and we're going to do a little refit. All right, be right back. Okay, there we go. We made some huge modifications. We took off the blades because the blades didn't seem to do too much. I figured let's go for quantity over quality. So I think, you know, having spikes everywhere is maybe a really good idea. And stick to the broadside weapons because that seemed to be highly effective. All right, shall we give this a try? Let's save it first. Let's save it under, of course, the Stabby Maiden. Stabby Maiden got a facelift. There we go. Save. Excellent. A really big facelift. All right, let's go. Set sail. Ahoy. Dun, dun, dun. I took off the telescope for now because it was kind of unnecessary. We just need to shouldn't be hard to find. Rats. Pirates. So these boys appear as I destroy the pirates, is that right? I don't know. It seemed like that's what was happening. Aha, there's one. All right. I will see you in a second when we get there. Actually, probably won't take that long, but you know what? I'll just skip ahead. Okay, so just for the record, this size of ship with the small propeller, so this weight, I've reached a maximum speed of 4 knots. So that's pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that, actually. And of course, it turns on a dime. It's actually nice. It's nice. I like it. It's a nice, well-balanced ship. It looks a little wonky, but, you know, whatever. all right, so let's stab this guy. What kind of gun does he have? I don't know. It looks like he's got just deck guns. Just deck guns, and we should be able to stab him to death pretty easily, I think. Let's give him a nice big stab. Stab hello, although he's going to stab us back hello. Ow! Okay, get the broadside cannons going. Maybe we've got to lead him a little bit. Come on, fire, fire, fire! Ah, we got this. We got this. Is he out of guns on this side? No, he's still got guns on this side. Aiming a little low, I think. I don't know. But not that high. It's hard to get that right balance, right? Ah, there we go. There we go. Couple good hits. Take out his ability to wage war would be nice. If I could take out those guns. I don't know. This is not as easy as it looks. Ah, and then he turns around anyway. That's the nice thing about having guns on both sides, is you can turn around. I haven't knocked out any of those guns. Ow, that hurt. Fire! The problem with these little cannons that I've got in here, they don't hardly do any damage. Like, okay, we gotta get in close or something. Okay, let's... Wow. I can't fire. Oh, yeah, you can. There we go. Yeah, okay, I don't know why it wasn't working last time. But yeah, we can totally fire. Okay, but we can't aim them like this. Okay, we have to be... It's hard to aim when you're, like... In first-person mode, it's not so bad. But in this mode, it's really... You kinda... You have to aim by steering your ship into the right position because, we took out one of his guns. That's good. This ship is definitely doing better overall. Like, we've hardly lost any parts, which is great. And if they do get close enough, we can still stab them. I might take off one of the stab. Oh, Jesus. Stop that. Stop hitting us. Okay. Now, mouse indicator in third person view helps you. Yeah, you see, I think the first person's actually better for firing, because you can actually aim. Yeah, like you can aim left to right as well as up and down. Oh, take out that gun! Fire! The whole ship shakes though when you shoot these things though. See if we can start to get up alongside them. That would be perfect. That would be ideal. Get a little bit closer. Oh, we're down to one gun on this side. Take out the gun! There we go. Now there's really no threat anymore. We can turn around to the other side now, actually. Oh, we do have two guns on that side still. So they're alternating. I do like that too as well. So it's basically you're just nonstop shooting. So is he gonna try to run? Like, what is he gonna do now? Like, there's really nothing he can do. I would love to stab him to death. Run if you can. He is trying to run. I need a front firing weapon too. You know, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna take off one of the stabbies, maybe the rear one, or I might reconfigure them a little bit different or something, and then like take off one on either side, and then we'll get a really good mortar in the front or something, or a front firing deck gun or something. He's running. How am I supposed to deal with that? Okay, I guess I could try to shoot him. I guess he might be a little far away. I don't know, we'll see here. Fire! This is actually really fun. I'm really enjoying this game. I can't wait until there's more to this than just some basic one-on-one battles. Like, a campaign would be super cool. And, yeah, like I said, there's going to be, like, port towns and stuff, I believe. And I think you can visit town. I don't know. I actually don't know. I don't know what the campaign's going to be like, but I know it's going to be... it looks like it's going to be pretty good, according to the trailers and everything they're saying. Come on. I'm hitting occasionally, but now I really want to destroy his ability to move, because right now it's a bit of a problem. I'm trying to steer into him a little bit so that, you know, maybe we can... Oh, nice hit. Nice hit. It takes a long... There we go. Very, very nice. Okay. Really, once they're out of guns... Oh, yeah. See, it drops a boy every time we've killed somebody. I think we could probably afford to kill one more guy here with this ship. Well, it's pretty beat up. I don't know. We might be able to pull it off. We might be... What is this keys thing? Oh, that's the keys. Never mind. It's the keys. Okay, so let's go find one more bad guy. I think we still have to kill one more. Yeah, because we needed five stars, and we got four from the last two ships. So we need to kill one more. I think we can kill one more with this guy. I think we can. Actually, let's go back. Let's go back to dock. I'm going to make a couple more changes, and then we'll come back. Okay, pretty simple. I took off the front shield, and I took off one of the stabbies in the back. And that leaves us... that left us enough to put a level 2 deck cannon, which does 250 damage. So that's wonderful. Actually, this is looking nice. It's looking really nice. This is still just a cog, too, as well. Oh, no. I did go over. Okay, I don't know how that happened. Yeah, 250. Oh, it's 360, that's why. Okay, be right back. One sec. Alright, there we go. There's the final iteration. I removed all the extra flash. I shortened it up a little bit just so that I could add this gun. This gun looks like it's going to be so much fun. So it's 360 power. Sorry, I thought it was 250 power, but it's 360 power, and it's got health of 600, weight of 1,000, so it's quite heavy. I hope that doesn't change our movement speed too much. But it does damage of 250 points of damage. And put that in perspective, these guys do 75. So that is a pretty impressive deck gun. So this, we've really made this ship far, like, really efficient over time. So the Stabby Maiden, one last iteration. Here we go. Let's go do our final battle. And then the next episode, so long as we win this battle, the next... Uh-oh. We're a little front heavy now. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, Doc, hold on. I have to make some changes. Be right back. Okay, let's try this. I put the gun on the top, and that gives us a little... I don't know if that's going to work or not. I think we should move it back even one more, like this. Hold on, remove that. Let's remove this and rotate that. That way I can see the wheel too. I don't know why we need to see the wheel, but I think having it in the back might be better. But this might make it actually tip the other way. Okay, let's just see here. Set sail. I really want to put this big gun on here, but this gun is so heavy. It's 1,000. It weighs 1,000. Yeah, look at, we are really, we're quite unstable. This is where a keel might come in handy, but let's give this a shot. we're probably not going to get the same speed as we have. Actually, our speed's good. Knots, 4 knots right off the bat. Actually, we're actually moving faster than we were before, but we are definitely lower in the water, which is, I don't know. It's not terrible. I mean, it's like an ironclad now. We're mostly underwater. Okay, I will, we're gonna head towards the enemy, and I'll see you in a second. It does not steer well anymore. Uh-oh. And, yeah, we're missing some parts, too, as well. Actually, I'll be right back. I'm gonna do one more thing. Alright, there we go. Let's save it now. I'm pretty happy with it now. The Stabby Maiden has come a long way in a very short period of time. She's pretty stubby, but she looks vicious. She looks really good. Alright, let's go. She's pretty low in the water, but there's really not a lot I can do about that if I want to have that big gun. We don't have to have that big gun, but I want the big gun. Why wouldn't I want the big gun? Yes. Woo-hoo-hoo! Wow, it's got pretty good range, too. It's not bad. It's not super, super long range, but it's pretty good. If we kind of angle that nice and high. Oh, we can shoot pretty far, but we can't quite shoot far enough to get that pirate. All right, so I will talk to you guys in a second. We're going to catch up to the pirate. All right, there he is. All right, now he's within range. Looks like he's got some flame cannons on him. Let's see if we can take some of those out. Trying to hit with this thing might be a little bit tough at this range, but I don't know. Let's give it a shot. See what we can do. Oh, we're getting close already. Okay, nope. It's tricky. Oh, too high. You know, oh, nice! Yeah, when it hits, it's gonna do tons of damage. Oh, oh, going for the big guns. There's some big good benefits to that. Oh, no, gotta get him one more time here. Okay, let's change to our broadside guns. There we go. Where is he? Where'd he go? There he goes. That main cannon is awesome when it hits, right? Fire, fire, fire! Okay, weird. I'm really looking forward to bigger ships. I think that will make this game will be super fun when we get some bigger ships. Fire! Are we hitting? I can't even tell. I think we're missing most shots. I'm either way too high or way too low most of the time, and it's hard to tell what is going to be the right angle. And I think there's a certain degree of randomness too to these shots, like especially with the little mini guns, like because I don't know, because they fire from I don't know. It just seems like they're a little bit more randomy when they shoot. Fire, 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 fire. Oh yes. When we're getting close like that though, really not a big deal. We can hit no problem. So long as, man, if it was, the waves are so deep, right? The waves are so large, that's making it tricky. That's the biggest thing, is because you're always moving. You're always moving. It's a good thing I don't get seasick. I hope you guys aren't getting seasick. Well, we got a couple good hits here. The little guns, I'm not too happy with the little guns. I'm really looking forward to having some bigger guns on these ships, because these guys just don't do enough damage. I almost want to turn around and use our main cannon again, because that was good. Oh, let's get it. Let's turn around. Let's use our main gun. See, where are we at here? We could still fire while we're turning, sort of. Turn. There we go. Use the main gun. Main gun is where it's at. Problem is, it doesn't shoot very fast, so I'm going to aim my shots a little better. Come on! Nice! Oh, almost. I don't know if I hit or not. Oh, there! That was a hit! Arrgh! Fire! Fire! There we go! Couple good hits with that main cannon. Wow! I love it! I loves it! 2 stars awarded. Let us go back to the dock and just confirm that we have actually finished the challenge. So that was the first challenge, and yes, it probably took me longer than it should have, but on the next episode, we get to go up to the next level, which will be the Hulk class. Oh, I still need 5 more stars. Oh, no. Okay, I see. Okay, so, Okay, let's go kill a couple more ships. You know what? Set sail. Way we go. No problem. So that means we have to kill three more ships. It's, I don't know. I kind of wish that, you know what? You know what we're going to do? Actually, I'm going to make another adjustment to the ship. I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. I took off those silly little rotating cannons, and I added more of the level 1 deck guns, 3 of them to be exact. I love it. Let's save this. I think we're going to make this the Stabby Maiden 2 though, cuz this is a huge departure from what we had. No broadside guns at all. Those front firing cannons are amazing. Like the big guns, they just do they do so much more damage. All right, let's do this. Set sail. And we're probably going to fast forward it until I get to the bad guys. Oh. Yeah, she's pretty front heavy, but I think we can probably pull it off. Ooh, yeah, quite front heavy. See, I also moved the main gun up a little forward a little. Okay, I'm going to go back to dock for a second. Okay, let's try this. I added a ballast to the back. I don't know. It's just, we don't have a lot of points to work with, so I don't know. Let's try this. Let's go. Set sail. Hopefully that'll keep our nose up a little bit. Come on. How's that look? It's pretty good. It's pretty good. We should be able to pull it off. But our ship is pretty heavy now. Oh, bad guy's close by already. Ah, he's over here. Okay, turn. Now, we could be in trouble if they, you know, if they're really maneuverable, because we have to be facing our enemies now. There we go. Arg! 4 main cannons. I love it. Fire. Oh my, this is great. This is great. Okay, fire! Uh-oh. Kind of hard to steer while you're doing all this, too. Woo! Couple good hits. Oh, this is a great ship. Oh my. Oh my. No problem. There's two stars awarded. On to the next one. We're not wasting any time. Damage report. How we doing? We're in great shape. We are in great shape. Let's stick to our top gun here. Yes. All right. Fire! Sometimes we get that long shot from this distance, which would be really nice, because then we can, you know, maybe take out that sail. That would be amazing. If we took out the sail, then he's pretty much... That's what they were doing to me when I had the sail. Oh, okay. Fire! It's hard to predict where we need to fire sometimes. Okay, take out those guns, or... Wow, he seems bigger than previous dudes. Fire! Oh! that gun's not even attached to anything anymore. That's not fair. No, cheat. That's totally cheating. This guy seems bigger than the last couple guys. All right, there we go. Battle one. We lost a cannon, I think. We did. We lost a cannon. So 1 star. Oh, no. Really? We only got 1 star for that? How come? Oh, we're a little lopsided now. Okay, so let's dock and then go back out. 1 more to kill. We can only take a... But this is definitely the best design we've had so far. It's just a lot of front-firing firepower. All right, so I will talk to you guys in a second once we get closer to that pirate ship that's way over there with the fire cannons. Okay, 1 sec. Hey, just discovered something cool. So when you go by these boys, this is where the dead pirates were, like the pirates that you've killed. You can actually choose to fight them again. So that's kind of cool. Rather than waiting for the new pirate to come in, we could have just been fighting the old ones. But I don't know. I like experiencing new things too as well. So yeah, it's too bad we can't. You know, the mortars, I wonder what kind of range the mortars have. They do a decent amount of damage too, but all right, well, just give me a sec. All right, this should be our final battle, and then we have mastered cog warfare. No, I don't think so. I don't think so at all. I think the ship has a lot of firepower, but it doesn't really, I mean, without a keel and stuff, it's listing back and forth. It's pretty bad, but it doesn't matter when you've got this many guns. It's designed for one purpose, and that's to blow up the enemy. Fire! Are we not hitting? You can't even tell if you're hitting. Like, I don't know. Am I hitting? There, I think I hit there. I don't know. There we go. Very nice. Very nice. Nice. Hey, that we, you know, when you shoot off the part that's keeping that gun attached, it should like disappear. Like, that's not cool. That's not cool. That's a little shitty, I think. Whoa! Very nice. Yep. Yep. There we go. Done deal. So, not Battle 9-1. Did we get 3 stars awarded? Yay! You know what that means, guys? I think. New battle C class has been unlocked. Awesome! So let's go back to the. Let's just surrender here. I'm not really conceding. I couldn't dock because we were too close to the other pirate. It's because I want to go check something out now. So now we should be able to. Perfect. So now we should be able to go back to the. Let's just make sure that this is saved. This is going to be saved as the Stabby Maiden 2 because we made another little change to it there. Perfect. That's done. Awesome. Let's go back to the main menu. And I just want to confirm something. That we should have access now to the Carrick? No, it's not the Carrick. No, what class? It's a Hulk class. We can now make Hulk class ships to fight Hulk class ships. And we have the same amount of. Your ship design is potentially underpowered. So if I add another block, so just see here. I just want to see how much. So we can literally double the size of the ship for the next time. Oh, that's so exciting. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed episode 2 of The Last Leviathan. We'll see you soon. Okay, take care.